For the salad, I'm first chopping up some purple cabbage. Okay, so here is the completed hummus salad, which had romaine and red, well actually purple, cabbage. And I added some onions and cucumbers around the circumference of the salad bowl. And I poured my homemade hummus on top, which was made out of garbanzo beans, some tahini, and I added some tomatoes and some chili pepper flakes to spice it up with a lemon and garlic. So it's my nice, yummy hummus salad. Can't wait to try it. Thanks for watching.